after you bitches make it so complicated and difficult for a nigga to communicate with you. That's why a nigga rather let you believe whatever it is that you believe at the time, because you trying to listen with the intent to validate you being right, instead of listening with the intent to comprehend what a nigga really trying to tell you. Bitch, stop trying to philosophize every fucking thing. Niggas, for the most part, is simple and plain. If a nigga said red, bitch, he mean red hoe, not burgundy, not maroon, bitch, red. That's why a nigga says shit one or two times, bitch, you ain't got it, he go find him another bitch. Bae, I like when you wear the black hair. You know, I really, really like that. I don't really like the other shit. Bitch, you didn't hear that. You heard a whole bunch of other shit. And who you catch him cheating with? A bitch that wear black hair, ho. Because you wasn't listening, bitch.